in case like a boy can stop. I'm beginning to feel like a rap cop, rap cop. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Nailing hard to the trailer park with white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No Asgard, Asgard. You be Thorin, I'll be Odin. Be Broden, I'm omnipotent. Let off and I'm reloading. Immediately with bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom defroating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in this chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back when the Mathers LP won. When I tried to sell, take seven kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a nine. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck did you write for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal for being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Baggett is made Ray J mad. This bad city with a fag and they were just passing into a man while he paid Pagano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
I'm a human. What I gotta do to get into the human? Super human innovator, generator, rubber, so they anything you say, take a take it off of me and it'll be human. Devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day to take a day. I fell off to be celebrating, cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they can fuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a color way to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with dark. Throwing loose the stuff, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses use curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunk, pill junk. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's steel tongue and she fuck me. I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm all sleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Steel chunky but funk. But in my head there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight the devil in me.